Hello, and welcome to an NEI video tutorial on how to use your microphone in Adobe Connect. First, log into the appropriate Adobe Connect meeting room by clicking on the URL provided to you. Once in the virtual meeting room, click the meeting menu in the upper left-hand corner of the screen and select Audio Setup Wizard. The wizard will guide you through a few basic setup screens to configure your microphone. First, click Play Sound to make sure that your speakers are turned on and your volume level is up. Second, select the microphone device that you would like to use. Next, click Record and recite a full sentence in your normal speaking voice. You should see a blue bar during the recording. If not, please return to the previous step and select a new device. Finally, to set the room noise level, click on Test Silence and remain quiet until the blue progress bar is complete. Now that your microphone is configured, the last step is to turn it on. Check to see if you have microphone rights by looking for the microphone icon at the top of the screen. If no icon is visible, then alert a host or moderator through the chat window that you would like microphone rights. You should now see a microphone icon at the top of the screen. Click on it to enable your mic. The mic should be green, and when speaking, the icon should animate. To mute your microphone, simply click the icon again. It will change to a microphone icon with a slash through it. To unmute, simply click it again. If you need to manually adjust the level of your microphone, click on the drop-down menu next to the microphone icon and select Adjust Microphone Volume. Drag the slider to raise or lower the microphone level. Thanks for watching!